So, look at what we got here. Bam! We got a Dragon Ball Z Power Boost Energy Drink. I don't know, I'ma drink one of these and talking like Lil Wayne, singing like Drake, and rapping like Nicki Minaj. I might have me a little Super Saiyan boost after I drink one of the Dragon Ball Z Power Boost Energy Drink. Imagine this thing like a whole diabetes in a can, like a whole heart attack waiting to happen. Cash Money Records out here. But it's an anime inspired energy drink. I don't know. What would this even taste like? Let's be for real. It's probably a heart attack waiting to happen. I don't know. I'm gonna have to be the one to try it. So pray for you, boy. We got one right here, fresh out the fridge. A little cold. We gotta open that. Get a little, you know, a straw from my cup. And we got a little ice in. I'll put it in. Do a little smell. It says Power Boost Energy Drink. I don't know. Doesn't really have a smell. Oh well, let's pour it into our cup. Got like a purple. It's more like a purple. Thought it would be more like a blue. More like a purple. I don't know why. I mean, if you last seen it was blue. Well, let's try it through our straw. Was it supposed to taste like grape or something? Everything I've seen on somebody else's, it was blue. I don't know. Just a sugary, almost like a Monster taste, like the Monster energy drink. I don't know, let's look at some ingredients. One serving per container, 160 calories. This thing's kind of small. I brought it from FYE. Not in the fridge. Let's see. I don't know. Maybe it could look like that though. Hold up. Let me show you guys right here when I pour this. Looks like a purple. And what I saw, a lot of reviews and stuff is supposed to be blue. I don't know. Might gotta try a different. It has like a, yeah, it does. It has like a hint of a berry essence that's kind of weird. But it's nothing significant about it. It tastes like a regular plain drink that they would so call, say, is an energy drink, if you know what I mean. Like that Mountain Dew sugary flavor, I guess. I don't know. A tiny linger of a berry essence. Just a regular drink. I don't know if it's worth the price. Probably worth more. It's probably the price because of the marketing. I think it was about like three something, to be honest. I don't know. But it's probably more because the marketing, because it's anime on the drink than the actual drink itself. It's just the can. Oh, a little gimmick to make money. You know, the major not to make money on anything. What's that? It is what it is. Nothing else. Companies. Barcode. Alright, yeah, I'm out of here. It is good though. There's a Funimation advertisement on it. Well, it's more like a citrusy soda flavor and not like an energy drink. So if you like soda, you'd probably like this drink. At least to try. But it's mainly meant for the anime fan because you can get other drinks way cheaper, probably tasting better, if not for cheaper. And if you're a Dragon Ball or anime fan in general, this is what the target audience for this drink is for, essentially.